Myself Mithali Jain, and in today's session we will learn about digital tachometer, contact and non-contact type. Order code is 16986. This device is used to measure the speed in RPM. Now we will open the box of tachometer. So this is tachometer and this is its different accessories. Now first we will talk about this digital tachometer. It ranges from 2.5 to 99,999 RPM. Now this is the memory display. Now talking about digital tachometer, ranges from 2.5 to 99,999 RPM. First we will talk about this is display. This is memory button. This memory button is used to display the memory values. After that, there is a selective reposition switch to choose the type of measurement between photo contact and maximum and minimum contact. Now, this is the top of tachometer. This displays a transmitter laser and receives the diode inside of lens. And at the end of the tachometer, there is an axis for contact measurement. There are different accessories for contact measurement. So, this is a wheel for measuring speed made out of rubber and plastic. And there is a plastic holder and three rubber tapes for the measurement. The two sides of cone and one for the flat surface or small axial measurement. And in this tachometer, this is a button. When you will press this button, then you will display the RPM on the display screen. So for that, first we have to insert the cell. We have to insert four cells in it. So as you can see, I have inserted all the four cells. Now you have to close it. So when you will press this button, then you can see the RPM on display. Now we will find the RPM of this fan. So for that, there is one more accessory. This is an adhesive tape for reflector. So for laser contact, we will attach this adhesive tape on the fan. So as you can see, I have attached this adhesive tape on fan. First, we will connect the supply. So as you can see, the fan is on. Now we will calculate its RPM. Now we will push the button. As you can see, there is a laser beam and there are different values appear on the display screen. So there are different values in RPM. This is for non-contact measurement of speed. Now for contact measurement of speed, we will use these different accessories at this end. Now for photo type, we have to switch it to photo RPM. Now first we will insert this plastic case and then we will insert this. Now for flat surface, we will use this type of accessory. Now you have to place this in such a manner. Now push the button and you can see the value in RPM. Hence, this is all about digital tachometer. For more queries, you can contact to Tesca Technologies, Jaipur, and refer to our operating manual. So this is all about today's experiment. Hope you like the video. Thank you for watching the video.